Welcome back, guys, to another episode of Neo. And I'm just right back and on the trail with my friend Flydermouse. I summoned him, and he's just, like, wrecking house for me. He just wants... I know he just wants the Amrita, so... Oh, damn. And I just got taken out. Oh, it was a trap. No wonder he didn't go that way. Alright. Well, ta-ta, Flydermouse. So we are going to head in. Try to go get our Amrita back. I didn't lose a whole butt ton, but... Oh! Okay. Okay. And we are making our way back through. Making my way back through. Alright, we're just taking a look at things, seeing where we're at. I wouldn't be surprised if I got trounced again. Let's see what's on this side. Whoa! Heyo! You bastard, you poisoned me. Come on. Holy crap, he hits like a tank. Okay. Thank you, I needed that elixir. Hey, whoa. Hey, it's okay, little man. Get on home. Whoa, hey, yeah. Okay, so I gotta watch out for those squares. Alright. So I hope everyone's having a good night tonight. Sorry for the hasty, introduction, but I was like ready to get right into it. Oh. Okay. This looks like a really, like, big, like, arena type stage. Alright, so. We're gonna have to take this dude out. Oh, this dude's a fucking pain in the ball. Okay. Well, we'll just have to get back to this area. I'll be back with you guys in just a minute. Alright, where's this guy? Oh. That guy looks like he can mess me up if that is a real dude. What was that? Oh, that's that jackass right there. Unless there's another one. Hey, another shrine. All right. Should I summon another visitor to kind of get us through? Let me check the time. About 10 minutes. Eh. I want to. Just because I want to have a blast. Yes, I am taking the noob route, the casual route, because you know what? Like I said, I want to have fun doing this, so. Maybe that's gonna be like the focus of this Neo is like teamwork and cooperation. Let's see if somebody shows up. Oh. Whoa! I knew you guys were gonna be a problem. Okay. Oh, looks like there might be somebody. Are we looking? I'm like really afraid to mess with that dude. All right, let's do this. You know this game better than I do. Dang it. Oh, damn. I really got it. Get on home, little buddy. All right, well, this guy knows where he's going. Damn. These guys are making me really feel like I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Okay, where'd you go? Gosh, you guys are making me look horrible. Which, I mean, for cripe's sakes, I'm not that great. Okay. Thank you. guy's just like leading me. Oh. Alright, let's... Where to? This way? Pretty much just follow the leader here. Are we going the right way? No? Alright. Man. It's like balls out just taking them down. Hey, little Kadamu. Thank you so much. This dude's awesome. Panda Joker. We're doing pretty good here. We may just slash and bash our way through this. All right, teamwork. The way we gotta go, or I'm gonna get some magic points here.
Oh, こういうからくりだったとは。
Okay, now we're coming into this with a. Oh, this is gonna be fun. What is going on? Yeah, what the hell are you doing?
Funaka toyu ga kusatte mo
me. Oh, he was faking us out. Well, Captain Red Eye, how's it going? Really digging your foul cape. You'll do it right.
Sorry. This spirit's part of my collection now.
Oh boy. Looks like we got a fight on our hands. Oh, we slowed him down. I'm liking this fight. It's really like a lot of. Talk to him. All right, that was pretty cool, guys. We just wrapped that mission up, and you know what? Until I get like a lot of free time, I think that's how I'm gonna handle some of these missions. Ooh, Poochie, 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 Poochie. Leave my waifu alone! Give her back!
I think it's time to move on now.
No. Just a feather.
あの守護霊、お主にとって大事なものらしいな。
Oh, I got the Poochie! Got the Guardian Spirit Poochie!
Taiko Hideyoshi sama ga yatte kimashita. Taiko sama o kobami, jigai shita toshite. Tono wa Tachibana no tami wa dou naru no ka? O ushinai shi waga mi. Kono saki nagaku wa arimasu mai. Shikashi Tono to chikara o hawase, tami o mamoru. Ima wa sore dake de ureshiu gozaimasu.
Puppy doggy. Oh, the guardian puppies. They're so cute. Now I possess the Raiken via Spirit Division. All right. Let's see what happens here. All right, and with that, guys, we are gonna call it good. That was, once again, a super fun episode. I love collaborating and, you know, summoning people to help. I'm not the best at what I do in this game, but, you know, I love the progressing games, so that's what it's all about for me. And if I have to get a little help from some strangers, it works for me. So maybe this weekend I will try to sit down and like figure some of the techniques and intricacies of this out so I can work it a little bit better. But I absolutely love coming back to this game after a little bit of a break. It is so much fun. But if you like what you see and you want to see more, you can always subscribe. Or you can always just see me around here and there. And if you do like it, you know, share it with your friends. Show them what's going on. I do have some other videos up. I do have different series going on. So be sure to check those out too. And until then, this is Necronomipox signing out, telling all you guys to get out there and crush it.